And we're back. Let's see. We still have some fish to catch. Let's move on to the pond area. I don't remember where that is. Over there, that's right. We gotta get our bait out. Keely fish. Okay, we've already caught that one before, but still. Popeye goldfish, all right. Carp. Dang it. Ooh. Tadpole. All right, a new one. Yes, the Ranchu goldfish, but I prefer balsamic goldfish. Okay, I definitely want a second one of those because it looks cool. You brat. knew that it wasn't gonna show its face that way. Another carp. We got a crawfish. Hello, mama's baby girl. There we go. Mama's baby girl. Wanna come up here? Come on. Come on, baby girl. Go. Ah, here comes a balloon. Gotta meet it on the other side here. Come on, a big girl. Let's see what we got. Kid smock, okay. Alright, since we're here, we'll do some rubber. Bluegill. That's a new one, a loach. All right, let's see. Our Critopedia here. Alright. So we have you. Okay, we're still missing the two spot fish there. That's Pier. Okay. Missing that one. That's the C. Missing you. C on rainy days, okay. Okay, we're missing you. C, okay. Okay, we're missing you, which is C. Okay, so up here, C looks like. And we're missing Neon. Oh, no. There it is. Okay, we're missing Goldfish and Pale Chub. Pale Chub is River. Goldfish is Pond. Okay, we still have one pond fish still to find so far. Alright, so Pier C, we still have quite a few to do, to find here. Okay, let's go back to the pond. Which makes me remember in this, at the pond, it was a kid's radio station, or radio, or story. On the Family Life Network, from where I come from. Got a little trigger happy there. Fishy. Okay, we'll replace our bed for that. Alright. Ooh, gift. Okay, we learned a new, recipe. Alright, now we're gonna pick up some of these flowers that we're not keeping. Let's see, fossil. Okay, we already made a bit on that one. This person already has a bunch of poppers. Thank you. So a lot of people have had that they're just not responding. They must either be offline or they forgot to switch their thing, or they don't like the thing or didn't get the notification. But still, you should probably always check if you are online. Alright, we'll go with that many flowers of what to get rid of for now. Let's go say hi to Dottie. I don't know if we've said hi to her yet. What you doing, baby girl? Tailed chub, yes. Another one off our list. And another pale chub. Kind of funny. Willow? Hey! Willow! Yes, Dad. Come here! Willow! Willow! Come get the string! Gemma? Ow! My knee. They like my back scratcher because there's a string at the end, so I was trying to get her to come get it. There. Well, get down, please. Pokemon in the Twitch chat. Give me one moment, guys. My Facebook is being weird. Hey guys, I'll be right back.